this is the one I started with. I had no idea what I was doing. I found a video on YouTube and gave it to my friend. I bought a rotisserie motor from Lowe's. He cut some wood and put it together, and this is the one I've been using since. Sometimes this gets unlevel and I have to fix it, but it does the job. I still use this one, I just used it last night. This comes off and you can put different ones on there. And it works just fine. It's great for a starter. This one costs about $40 to make. So you have to get the rotisserie motor from Lowe's, was $35. Just use scrap wood. And then your PVC pipe and your football. You get your football at the Dollar Tree. And your PVC pipe, also from Lowe's. And then I made this one from a video I watched on YouTube. I don't remember who, but I'll try to find the video. And it holds four, still using the same motor from Lowe's. And then you can just attach each one of your arms to these. But the downfall of this one is all your cups have to be equal weight, or when it spins, it slips really bad. And then you end up with ripples and drips, and it's just not the best turner. I don't really like this one. I use it when I have to, but it's not my favorite. And this one cost about $45 to make, I guess, after I bought all the PVC and PVC glue, and then the same $35 motor. Yeah, it was about $40, $45. Then on Monday, I bought this. So we're going to do an unboxing of this turner. Haven't used it, but I've heard great things about this. Just ordered it on Monday. Today's Thursday, and it came in the mail. That's super fast shipping. And I ordered this from Cupasaurus. They have lots of different sizes, so if you don't want a big one, they have ones that just spin one cup, or three, or five. This is a 9. Very good packaging. Lots of bubble wrap. Instructions on how to put it together. So for the 9 cup turner, shipping, taxes, everything was $313. So it's a little bit of an investment, but it'll be worth it. Oh, they added a cute little lollipop, a little dinosaur. Some glitter, the color Hot Mess, because they also sell glitter on their Etsy page. More glitter. It's all in the color Hot Mess, which I chose. They have different colors of turners. I chose hot pink. That's my favorite color. Very well. Very secure and protected. So here's the legs. to it is a cute little dinosaur. And some candies and the screws to attach them. These are the PVC arms. There's 9 in total. And then this is what they use. It's this really thick foam. Looks like it will hold up a whole lot better than a football from the Dollar Tree. And if you just want to try these out, they also sell just these on their Etsy page. Just the foam or the arms and the foam. You can get those as well. Not sure how much they are, but I know that they sell them individually. There's also 9 of those. And I think they have different sizes too. They have smaller ones, so if you're doing like smaller cups. Some smaller ones right here. Sure, you could use these. Yeah, they fit perfectly. Shipping. Okay, and this is the turner. There's 4 on this side and 5 on that side. And we have to attach the legs. Labeled. This is the top of the machine. So you don't put your legs on wrong. These aren't labeled left or right, so we'll just figure that out. Okay, attaching the legs. Okay, so it has this little box right here. So that goes up against there. Okay, so turn the turner upside down. The turner will fit into the box part of the leg. Yeah, so there's like a little lip on here, and you put that over them. So that's how you know which one goes on which side. Just like that. And then, where did I put those screws? Right there. Just take the little screws. They're just regular Phillips screws. Like that. And there you have your trainer. It's ready to go. One thing I noticed about this one, the motor that they use, has a pretty long cord. The motors I use have a cord like this long, and that's can be a pain. So we're going to plug it in and then turn it on. And they're turning. So I guess when you put this on here, yeah. So you put this on, you just slide it on, and then there's a little screw right here that you just tighten that on like that. And then it just spins. Let me go get a cup. You slide it on there. And then you tighten that up. Turn it on. There you go. It spins nice and slow. It's completely level. So yeah. Again, I got this cup from Cupasaurus. I'll put a link to their Etsy page in the description. They actually sell out of these all the time. They post on their Facebook page. You have to follow them on Facebook. And they will post when they're going to go on sale. And then they sell only a few each time because they don't like take a ton of orders and then not able to get them out in a timely manner. So they sell a few each week. Because like I said, I ordered this on Monday and it's Thursday and it came in today. So they like to get them out and to you quickly. And there's the little dinosaur that's in it. And here's some glitter. This is called Hot Mess. They have lots of colors. So yeah. And another good trick with these smaller ones that they send you, because they're good for like the wine glasses, but they're a little too small, so you can take shelf liner and wrap it around, just wrap it around it like that, and then put it in there, and then now it's a snug fit. Perfect. There's 9 cups. They're all spinning, and they're all level, and you can't even hear it at all. So quiet. And they're all different sizes, even across from each other, and it's not an issue at all.